Hi children, good morning. How are you? Now which chapter we are taking now? Our 12th lesson. What is the name? Anil's Red Cycle. So we have discussed the lesson. I hope you understood the story. And today let us discuss the question answers, listening and speaking activity from this lesson. So shall we start? Lesson 12. Anil's Red Cycle. Answer the following. The first question, describe Anil's new cycle. The question, describe Anil's new cycle. Answer, Anil's cycle is red in color. It also has a bell and a pink flag. The question is, describe Anil's new cycle. Answer, Anil's cycle is red in color. It also has a bell and a pink flag. And the second question, when does Anil ride his cycle? The second question, when does Anil ride his cycle? Answer, Anil rides his cycle in the evening after school. Anil rides his cycle in the evening after school. So children, in this lesson there are only two question answers you need to study, and from page number 68 you can see two more question answers as think and answer.
The first question, why does Anil ride his cycle in the evening? Why does Anil ride his cycle in the evening? What's the reason? Yes, Anil rides his cycle in the evening because he is in school in the morning. Anil rides his cycle in the evening because he is in school in the morning. The second question, do you think Anil loves his grandparents? How does he show his love for them? How can we understand, children? Yes, Anil loves his grandparents because he hugs his grandparents and says, "Thank you very much for the birthday gift." So we can understand Anil loves his grandparents. So children, these two question answers you need to understand. You need to write and study.
I attached a listening audio. Listen that audio carefully. And from page number 70, you need to complete a listening activity. So listen that audio carefully and try to do the listening activity from page number 70.
Listening. Listen to these steps. It will help you to draw a bus, and after that you must color the bus. The first one, draw a rectangle. Second step, draw two circles on the bottom of the rectangle. These are the wheels of the bus. Third one, draw two smaller circles in the middle of the big circle. Fourth one, draw squares in the middle of the rectangle. These are the windows of the bus. And fifth one, draw a door on the bus. Now your bus is ready. Now you can color the bus. So children, you must do this activity in this box.
In page number 71, you can see the section speaking. Anil is very happy to get a cycle from his grandfather and his grandmother. And how will you say thanks to them? He says, "Thank you very much." Is it?
Speaking. Anil is very happy to get a cycle from grandfather and grandmother. This is how he thanks them and how they reply. See children, you can see in the picture Anil is riding his bicycle and his grandparents are there. Anil says, "Thank you for the cycle, grandpa and grandma." What was the reply of grandparents? They says, "You are welcome, Anil." So below children, work with a friend, practice how to say thank you when. Here they are given some situations. The first one, a friend shares her tiffin with you. At that time, how will you say them thank you? So practice this one with your friends. And the second one, your father or mother helps you with your homework. If your parents are helping you to do the homework, how will you say them thank you? In these two situations, how will you say thank you that you can practice?
Okay. So, when you are getting any gift from anyone else, how will you say thanks to them? You will say thank you very much. So, what was the reply of them at that time? They will say you are welcome. Is it? So, children, you just practice how to say thank you with your friends or siblings from your home. Okay. So, when you are getting any gift from anyone, you must say them thank you. So, don't forget to say thank you. Is it, children? So, practice how to say thank you with your friends or siblings. And in the next class, we will discuss grammar topic. So, don't forget to do the listening activity and practice speaking how to say thank you. And write and study the question answers from this lesson. So, we can meet in the next classroom. Thank you.